week has, I think you said, what did you say? You said, what's been going on this week? This week has been the most books we're finalizing in 1 week, so it's been a rather hectic week. But to answer the other question, two things I would do is let our authors know, hey, you really need to come in the metaverse. This is a great opportunity to meet new people. And then the other thing I would do, simply because Sandra and Takuan were actually on our podcast.
Nice.
So because of the metaverse, I met two brand new authors that I potentially would not have met. And so we're always looking for authors who aren't just part of the 105 family to be on the podcast. So I would make sure to come to more meetings like this and let people know we're always looking for guests on our podcast.
That's what's up.
That's what I'm talking about. This is a wonderful forum for that. You know, it'll be, you know, the metaverse is I think a little intimidating to a lot of people, because even the majority of the authors in this event did not come often. And okay, you know, it is what it is, but it's sort of like, get people here, we gotta be here ourselves, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's what pulls them in, just by sheer movement of us coming in and being here and walking around. And shoot, if more of us was here, if we were here, look, if I was here as much as Ben Hicks, he need to own this metaverse. That's what he need to do. He's the ambassador, him and Christine. But yeah, so thank you, Jason. That's what I'm talking about. I'm loving that more people were on the podcast than just the members and that you got opened up to more of the family. So, all right, I love it. Next.